Lagos State Employability Support Program was set up to train people who have little to no experience within entertainment and place them in production companies, place them in media companies so they can get employment and improve the general statistics.
We found out that a lot of them are actually passionate about the industry and they never knew how they could enter the industry as a whole. But with what government has done, they've created a door for them to use to enter the movie industry.
It's been a wonderful experience, a knowledge-impacting one. Even if it's just 4 days, it has been very enlightening.
I think it's a very good initiative that every other state should emulate.
It's a very wonderful initiative. Lagos State government have been trying to do so much to empower people, and it shows that they have the youth in mind.
I must say the impact is over 100% if you ask me. It's something I'm proud to be associated with.
The experience has been awesome. It's nice. I've learned so much.
It has been very fantastic and amazing for me.
I've learned a lot from the teachers and it has been fun.
The program is really expository, is an eye-opener and is knowledge-filled.
It's been awesome. It's been wonderful.
I'm just happy to be here.
It has been an awesome program so far, and the response from the students, they are really excited about the whole thing.
My advice is for students to listen, to take in the learning so they can be able to place it in the industry and beyond for employment.
I want to say a very big thank you. This is a very big one, for not just for me, for everybody.
Lagos State, thank you very much for this program.
Thank you very much to Lagos State Government.
A very big thank you to the government, to the sponsor and everybody. And I want to say, let's just continue this.
I want to say thank you and thank you and thank you again.
Lagos State, Mungo Deso say, the one opportunity.
Thank you, Lagos State. Thank you, UNDP.
Lagos State Government, eshe o, eshe kubo o, you know, easy o, thank you.